We're about to enter the haunted house. Are you scared? We're getting ever closer. Where are we, boss?
Then it seems, in a place that perhaps you've seen in your dreams, for the story that you were about to be told began in the holiday worlds of old. I know you're curious to see what's inside. It's what happens when two holidays collide.
It's an easy ride.
There's no turning back now. Please, come all the way in.
So this is the elevator.
Our holiday tale is a tale that's quite charming. But during this season, it's sometimes alarming. So relax and reflect. Feel free to take pause while we tell you a tale about dear Sandy Claus.
Is this floor gonna move?
Was the nightmare before Christmas and all through the house. Not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning would cause such a scare. The children nestled all snug in their beds would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.
Beetlejuice. One more time. We need the man here. I know. Sorry. At least he said rest in peace, not in pieces.
Disappears. His chance was forgotten. It all looked so pleasant. Makes a fine Christmas present. A man with black makes a wonderful ring. As long as you don't get caught in its teeth. Jack's holiday vision was unlike no other. Please remain seated in your black Christmas
crystal.
We will continue your holiday tour momentarily.
Somebody's sitting there.
On the first day of Christmas, my good love gave to me a star,
a brilliant star for my fortune.
With some dreams and some games, you can make a scene merry. Why, even a gingerbread house could seem scary. On the attack.
Yes.
by stepping away from it.